So close to Lake Ontario, you can see it from the arena's front door. Fans pouring in for another night to celebrate a sport and show their love for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Another terrific night of hockey here. Bozak's the starting center for Toronto. Kopitar's there for the Kings. The opening faceoff and starting in Toronto. He's into the slot. Collected in the corner by Phil Kessel. Pass cut, strong play. To Van Riemsdyk. Carries it toward the woodwork. Parked in the... He got his pad on it. Looks ahead to start something. Led on to Van Riemsdyk. Taken up near the boards by Kessel. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Puck picked up in the corner by Phil Kessel. Great glove grab. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
When we were talking to both coaches before the game, it's rare that the conversation is so similar. Both were extolling their goaltender's virtues, how great they're playing. And then in the next breath, they said,
a lightning-like glove. Out in front. Hammers one. Steam to Doughty. Score!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Los Angeles goal, scored by number 8, Drew Doughty.
That is a shot that went way wide.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately, he turned his hands over, and that's what caused the puck to miss the net badly.
Quick work on the faceoff. Lets the shot fly. Picks it up in his own end. Defense to offense, begun by Lewis. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Cut his glove on it. Between the blue lines. With a drive. Roped in by Green. To Richards. Los Angeles starting from scratch.
In the first period.
A shot. On through the corner. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Into the end of attack. Shoots one. In on goal and easily handled. To Williams. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Geometrically to Regier. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Just a hair under 4 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Cruises to the slot. Decides on the area behind to Lupul. Muscled long to Kadri. Chip to Clarkson. And he flies it back in to Martinez. Lots on that to King. Sliced through the neutral zone. Jabbed away by Gardner. Big drive! Oh, tremendous stop by Bernier. Kings win it. Hammers it. Puck right near the goaltender so it can be handled by Quick. Taken up the middle. To Lewis. Wonderful centering pass and it's right to him. To Kessel. Slid to Bozak. Cranks one. Nice job with the pad that time. Score! And the game is even. Toronto's got that neutral zone faceoff. Point blast! Blocked away.
Assisted by number 42.
Drives to the crease. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Brister.
Time of the goal.
In the slot, he's got it. Good centering pass to the slot. He beat everything but the post. Players tired, about to get score! A pair of goals by the same team. LA's collected another victory on the faceoff.
By number 37.
The Maple Leafs will start from their own end. Shoots one. He scores! Just before the period ends.
51. Jake Gardiner. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 17 seconds.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
The Kings win that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 8, Drew Doughty, assisted by number 74.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Underway in the third period. We are, as we started, tied. Cranks a shot. Waffle boarding. Right up the middle to Kopitar. Moves up along the boards. Gathered in by Van Riemsdyk. Right up the side. Flings it. Gathered in by Kessel. A neutral zone carry. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Into the attacking end. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Grabbed out of the corner by Kopitar. He drives toward the slot. Not a problem there. Shoots. And he slides it through mid-ice. Got his stick on it. Regeers got this one between the blue lines. It's a point hammer shot. He covers, and a face-off will follow. Stop. Just over 8 minutes left to go in the period. We are at two goals apiece. Drilled. He drives toward the slot. Score! Two straight goals. Solid win at center ice. Tuor gains the zone. Laid on to Lewis, to Richards.
Richards trying to score back-to-back goals to give his team a huge advantage.
The Maple Leafs shift from defense to offense. Through center. Speared along by Muzzin. Offensive zone pickup by Orr. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Ripper! Score! A huge goal, and his team is up by two. Toronto's got another faceoff win. Gets in. What do they do? Acrobatic stop by Quick. Nearing the last minute of the third period. Back in his defensive end to get it. Glides to the safety behind the net. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Goalie pulled, net empty. Extra man is out. Wrist shot grabbed. And he'll cover. clean win on the draw. Good job with the stick. Score! What a quick answer that was. LA's got it off the draw at center.
Scored by number 37, Connor Ashton.
To Kessel. Carries it up the side. Let's it go. And that one's just one more save.
And by number 20.
Great shooting lane. Outstanding save with a glove.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes.
The Leafs will start from their own end. Shoots one. Routine save here. Magnificent save. The clock is at zeros. The game is over. Toronto's got the loss in this one. Seemed like they might have enough.